In this video, we are going to see how registers and calls to the instruction stack are manipulated by using recursion. So what's going to happen is we start out in main, and main has its own register, this integer factorial, that will be returned. When we make the call, we are going to make our first call to factorial, and we're going to make a copy of that function on the stack. The registers, the return register, it's going to contain the final value, and the number I that we are passing to the function. We see that it's not equal to 0, so we make another call, factorial I minus 1. This is 2. So we duplicate that process. It's not 1. We duplicate that process. And then finally, we get here. Now what's going to happen is we're going to say we're going to return 1. Now notice how we're going to update the value that's returned in the next call for factorial 3. So when we get down here, we're going to say it's going to be 1 times 1 at that line of code. That will return 1. When we get here, we see that I is 2, so it becomes 2 times 1. And this becomes 3 times 2. Each time, the calls are being and registers are being deallocated. And then finally, in main, we get the value 6.